Hello friends, find the value of t if 16 over t square equal to t square over 16. Let's have a solution. Since 16 equal to 4 times 4 is 4 square, then it will be 4 square over t square equal to t square over 4 square. By cross multiplication, we have 4 square times 4 square equal to t square times t square. Base same powers that we have here, 4 to the power 2 plus 2 equal to t to the power 2 plus 2, 4 to the power 2 plus 2 is 4, equal to t to the power 2 plus 2, 4. Since 4 is 2 times 2, equal to t to the power 4 is 2 times 2, as e to the power m to the whole power n equal to e to the power mn, we can write it as 4 to the power 2 to the whole power 2 equal to t to the power 2 to the whole power 2, which is same as t square to the whole power 2 equal to 4 square to the whole power 2. It can be written as t square to the whole power 2 minus 4 square to the whole power 2 equal to 0. By this we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b. We have t square plus 4 square, t square minus 4 square equal to 0. Cases we have two. Case first is t square plus 4 square equal to 0, and second case is t square minus 4 square equal to 0. Take case first. We have here t square equal to minus 4 square. Take square root on both sides, then it will be square cancels from square root. We have t equal to square root of, square cancel from square root, we have a plus minus, square root of 4 square times minus 1. Next, we have here t equal to plus minus, square cancels from square root, we have here 4, square root of minus 1, square root of minus 1 is equal to I, so we have here t equal to plus minus 4i. Two solutions here, t equal to 4i and t equal to minus 4i. Values of t, complex solution here. Now from second case, which is t square minus 4 square equal to 0, second case is t square minus 4 square equal to 0. Apply formula a square minus b square. We have here t plus 4, t minus 4 equal to 0. Either t plus 4 equal to 0 or t minus 4 equal to 0. T equal to minus 4 and t equal to plus 4, which are also values of t. You can see here we have four solutions. T1 equal to 4, T2 equal to minus 4, T3 equal to 4i, and T4 equal to minus 4i. In the next step, I'm going to verify 16 over t square equal to t square over 16. First, put the value of t, which is 4. It will be 16 over 4 square equal to 4 square over 16. 16 over 4 square is 16, equal to 4 square is 16 over 16. 16 and 16 cancel. We have here 1 equal to 1, left hand side equal to right hand side. Now take t equal to minus 4, t equal to, put into this equation, we have here 16 over minus 4 square equal to minus 4 square over 16. We have here 16 over minus minus plus, we have 4 times 4, 16 equal to minus minus plus 4 times 4, 16 over 16. 16 and 16 cancel. We have here 1 equal to 1. Again, left hand side equal to right hand side. Now take t equal to 4i, t equal to 4i, put into this equation, we have a 16 over t square is 4i square equal to 4i square over 16. Solve it. 16 over 4 square times I square equal to 4 square times I square over 16. We have here 16 over 4 times 4 is 16, and since I square is equal to minus 1, so it will be I square is minus 1 equal to 16. I square is minus 1 over 16. 16 and 16 cancel. We have here minus 1 equal to minus 1, left hand side equal to right hand side. Now I'm going to take here t equal to minus 4i, put into the equation of 16 over t square, t square over 16, t equal to minus 4i. 16 over t is minus 4i square, and t is minus 4i square over 16. We have here 16 over minus 4 square and I square equal to minus 4 square and I square over 16. 16 over minus minus plus 4 times 4, 16, I square is minus 1 equal to 4 times 4, 16, I square is minus 1 over 16. We have here 16 and 16 cancels. Minus 1 equal to minus 1. Again, left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of t equal to 4, minus 4, 4i, and minus 4i satisfies this equation of 16 over t square equal to t square over 16. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.